Oh, the video is interrupted. It's just in a heavy fight here. It's a lot of... And I get some great kills. I didn't record that. Like a couple of kills from this weird distance here. But just then afterwards. Behind me. Just afterwards. So I'm on 10-10 for this stack position. It's not that bad. And 11. So, well, the only problem we have is I killed him a couple of times. I killed actually three of the group of the clan guys, but unfortunately I didn't record that, I think. Like this one. Oh, it's not the one. So, doesn't make it easier. Left one as well. So yeah, makes actually no sense. I mean, no, actually not. So, looks good to me. I have no idea where they are. Okay, now they have no idea where they are, and they should go upstairs. Okay, I know that they are on the left. Behind the bar. Ah, shoot louder. Because they immediately know where we are when they shoot. They immediately know the respawn position, why they cannot walk here. Where are the... Oh, no way, I clicked the button. Let's do it again. Stay here. No, why was that not good? No, I cannot spot him. My head. really. Oh shit, other side. Nobody's protecting us from behind. This is also very bad. I should change position. No, it's a VIP guy. It's not the VIP. Shit. Oh, facepalm. Okay, I couldn't know that. Shit. Ooh. Stand there. Nope. Stand still. Well, 2.5 compared to the others, not bad. I mean, the best, but still not satisfied because I did not do any rage. New round. No. What a pity. They had been plus two. That's one of my guys. Too loud. hope they don't get respawned over here in my place again. Pretty shitty. That would not be nice, I wanted to say. Go away. Keep cool, guys. Yes. 15 out of 20. There was the next one. So where are they shooting it? I have a feeling they get respawned behind me. There's only two? Oh shit. Where are the players? God. Oh, gosh. That is very, very, very sad. Where was he coming from? Oh, superb. Damn it! He was my storm kill. Was not. I'm pissed off. Nope. Okay, and it's still raging. Strange. Oh gosh, I missed them. Two shots left, let's do a reload. From here, because I think they're coming from there. It's not close enough. VIP. No. Oh, there's another one. So only three enemies, that's not good. Really good. So last one we do with a nice little M40A6. You must be kidding me. Shit! I feel like a loser sometimes. Because that one must be on the target. So embarrassing. Oh, 5.5, not bad. Best, I would say. Two rage kills. So even though I missed like the storm kill thing, and well, in total it's not that bad. So I get a better sniper, I would say. Let's do more rage kills, I would say. But first we have to leave and check it out. Ready. Here. That was evil. Left and right. Should I do it? Nope. It's one of us. Only three players. That makes no sense. Okay, so I'm in this team and we have an Aleph guy over here, and he has 8-0, which is close to a rage. I don't like the left thing here because mostly get killed. So I should go right. Everyone, really? So now he got his storm. So where's this guy? Zero, yes, already. So, where is the LF guy? Let's find him. Okay. He's using the same weapon as I do, unbelievable. Cool, he got him. Nice. So he was shooting from here into the bushes. That means he's using thermal. And that's why he got so good statistics. It's not why because he's a good player, because he can shoot in the dark. Just go to the side, my friend. Wait, the other side. So that makes it even harder. Okay. So now they have us in one unnice position. Yes. Nope. Fun level 0. So, let's start. I chose the non-clan team, just for fun. Nice. Oops. Silence one. Oh, just go by side. Two kills only, that's depressing as well. So good. Oh shit. Not nice. I was on three already and I was hiding so much and doesn't bring anything. Well, I would say my one was at the target. But the game engine again decided differently. Nice. That is fire protection. Why is he going upstairs? My goodness, he got killed. Not bad, this guy, dead scene. Not so bad. Wow, nice. He really saw me. Bad luck for me. What is happening here? Oh, was that a kill assist? For me it was a kill. Wow, 79, awesome. Don't get it. Don't get it. Just in case he's there. My goodness, so it's harder than expected. Ooh. That looked quite interesting. Well, that was clear. I could not. Oh my! This is one of the worst results I've had this day. I don't know, doesn't like it. Let the games begin, and I wanted to say I don't like it, so I got a new map, server, and as you can see, I've already problems. It's getting later, and it's very probably my last game. Good if the others don't have terminals, because then you have the chance to survive even in the bushes. But they have terminals. Lucky me was not moving forward. Looks nice. Awesome graphics. Very right, there are some guys, so I have to run away from them. There. That's what I hate. You have a good run, I mean, it's a good start. The start is just killed by one of those guys. Ah, shit, from both sides. Can you just let me in? Good open and hidden. VIP is still there. Does it work here? No. No. Oh shit, but now VIP is here, so I have another problem actually. Thank you. Where are you, my friends? One is over there. Oh shit. Just put the grenade. But okay. That should be enough. Wow, in the bushes, and he got me, of course. Very open position. Still very open. Not good. really? Scar H, okay, cool. Why are my grenades not? Hard to spot. Finally, storm. Oh, good. That was a good end. So, nice game. Thanks. 23-6. So actually, I'm the best. I am the best. I killed him so many times. I just walked from. I don't mean it. I mean, you know what I mean. So, we're in 86. Let's try one more rage. Man, that was the accuracy that's missing already. not good. Exactly. Uh-oh. It's VIP. Good, I got the rage. My goodness. No. Nope. Always the case, never the mortar for me. He has the horses, can you imagine? That's weird. I mean, maybe not. Uh-oh, another VIP guy. Did not survive. No grenade left. I got the silenced version, I got it! Yes, baby. That's it. I'm too late again. No mortar, nothing. No. Sounds like slaughtery again, let's see. Oh! Is not... So let me get out and let me check the silenced version. So here we go, and this is what we did for the last couple of hours. And now I want to see what the difference is. Cool. So this is the silenced version. Let's have a heard. Nice. Nice. Like on this side. Okay, so he was really on the roof, on the hill, and I couldn't see him. Bad me. Really good player. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So let's try the needle thing again. Needle, I just saw the needle. Can I survive that? Okay, he's down. Let's get a better position. Yeah. Just let me try the silenced version, okay? Okay, he killed him. Only problem is he has no hiding place. My gosh, now I'm shooting from this side. No, not again. So, was that grenade throwing or not? So as you see, with the silencer, I have a really hard time for the beginning. Really hard start. So, bad luck. Not even one kill yet. Okay, that is quite different. Oh, that was far. Ooh, really bad. Well, need another server to try it again. Okay, let's try the silenced one. Oh shit, why always me? We're quite tight already because it's late. Oh shit. Get some cover. Really good. If this was the guy, how can he have the SA-58? I best support them from far away because I'm silenced and they will not hear me, hopefully. Silenced, 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 so annoying. Ah! That took a while. I have a really nice toy over here. Why was this not hitting? Well, that is weird. Oh shit. No grenade. Well, I think the knife was at the target, but this one. I would say I'm quite happy with the silenced version. The only problem is you need a couple of shots to take them down. The other one was a one-shot monster. It's a couple of shots. Don't ask me what I'm doing here. Weird! Have you seen that? On 4-3 only. Oh gosh. Spell. Okay. So assists, because all of those assists had been killed. My goodness, okay. So I'm satisfied with that. If I got a good position and then I have time to make headshots, then I can be very good. But without headshots, that is not easy to do, because then we would need the skill of plus 15 damage. And this is far, far away in the assault thing, I think. Plus 10 points to damage, yeah, that one. Those bow that are 15 damage. So, well, obviously we need something better. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye bye.